the e-commerce platform. Everyone should be able to now, you should be able to start brainstorming. Okay, this looking at other website, you can see, well, this is not the same what other people has. We should have it, right? Or we should have this and that. So anyway, looking into your user story and the UI, you can sit down with me or Pranthu one-on-one, and we can help you with your, open your brain, and I can tell you, okay, what is missing and what should be the your user story, new user story should be. When you create the new user story, you can address the existing user story in the dependency and what you're expecting. That's one way. Another way is you can enhance the existing user story and just tell the more story, like currently we have this, but we want to make the changes with that. Done. Developer will look at it, developer will be enhancing that. And then it will be actually continue developing. Good deal?
Yes.
So yes. That's actually yes. The final part. Then of course your test, I still do not see the you guys take the notes. Notes are very important when you guys talk. The meeting outcome is very important, and those is you need to send. It is the last part, but the important part as well. This part, everybody should improve. Any question for me? We are going to actually send the question, dummy question this week, and then we will be actually giving. So dummy question means sometimes the situation, like you, if you have this, assuming this kind of thing is happening, what you should do? Okay, let me get one issue. Okay, so. I think I saw something. I was looking at that. No. I was looking something other day. I was myself. Okay. Holy cow. 8 hours live online story training class over 2 days. Okay. Hang on.
Did you say you are live for 8 hours?
Say again? No. I was just reading something.
Oh, okay.
I'm just getting it.
Well, I have a question.
Yes, go ahead, please.
So for QA workshop, is it a new person? I forgot the name. Last name is Muni.
Yes.
Right?
Yes.
She is the person I should be asking action items?
No, from this week, we are going to improve this.
Pranto, because if I know the right person,
Pranto, please write down the last slide at the send the workshop action item, please. Update the slide, each of the slide. Mandatory, okay? No, there's the slide is update the sprint action item. Okay? So it means whatever action item we give, we'll be writing that as well. In the slide, so that the product owner will get it right away.
Okay.
The looking into the slide, and we can copy and paste that. We will improve this.
Yes, that's cool.
Yep, it will be done for everything. Anyway,
so for 2023, there is only one person for PO for the group.
No,
starting. You just said somebody's father is starting. That's the only person in PO group.
Yeah, so many other people interested. I did not allow them because if the communication and then the other behavior is not as expected, they cannot be like a product owner. They will fail. They'll be driving by people. So all of the product owner will be all as 1, 2, 3 people, not many people. Make sense?
Mm-hmm.
It is not like a something other. The technical things, if you know, is good, but the non-technical things, it is different.
Because I see so many people are interested in being QA, but nobody is into PO.
Communication is not there. Anyway, so we'll be giving you guys dummy. Next week, we'll be talking about the dummy question. All right?
Okay.
Yeah. Okay. You guys can review. And then the question will be sent before. Okay. Go ahead, Ramit.
No, I was just going to add on Farhana's opinion, something that she said nobody wants to be PO. So the thing is, nobody wants to do, I mean, not everybody wants to do the babysitting. So that's why.
It's bothering, yeah. It really is bothering, you know? Like, people do not know how long you can just
yeah. You know, Farhana, you know, like you're literally doing a lot of babysitting on a lot of people. So you know how it is.
So that's the people that talk about. I just work myself, get out.
Yeah.
I mean, it's been 6 months already Java group started, and people don't even know how to set up a meeting or whatever.
Exactly.
I faced worse than that. You didn't create Agile LM account for anyone, did you?
I think I'm going to show somebody how to do that.
Okay.
Do you see that? So this is everywhere. Okay, guys, you guys enjoy. Anyway, start the prompt to do you guys should review everybody's the user story. That should be the end goal.
Okay, should I share mine?
Yes, please.
Okay.
I will be preparing, so sending the question this week. Probably, if not tomorrow, then Friday. Thank you, guys.
I just have a 530.
Thank you, Jibluwe.
Yep.
Okay, here's a story, Brentho, for seller side that I just told you about, that we should have the functionality. We have the API, but I noticed that, we have the APIs for some functionality, but the functionality is missing. We have the functionality, API is not there. Is that right?
As a seller, I should be able to get notifications on buyer portal or seller portal.
Seller portal. I just copied and pasted it.
Oh, okay. So I think I don't have the specific API for that, but as we have for the buyer end, so I think the same API for the same logic developer can implement for the seller portal. So
what I noticed from the postman when I used seller token and the buyer token especially for the get request, it worked for both most of the time. Some did not, but most of the time it worked.
The notifications API?
For the notification part, that seller should get notification, buyer should get notification. It works for both.
Oh, okay.
But I only see the functionality
Then I think the front end developer can just consume those APIs into the seller portal. Then I think it should work.
But I'm trying to figure out, is that right? I mean, that same API could be used for both sides.
Yeah, why not?
Same thing for the invoice. I noticed that seller should get
invoice. This is the power of the API. This is the power of the API. If you have the API and that API have that same logic you want to implement in the different portal, different functions, you can just simply call that API. That's it. And talk about the TS for you. So in the TS for you, we have the desktop application, we have the mobile application, we have the web application, right?
Mm-hmm.
But for these three types of application, our developer didn't create different APIs. Just he created just the APIs, then just consumed those APIs, whatever needs into the desktop application, just consume those APIs, specifically those APIs. Whatever he needs for the mobile application, you see, if you notice that in the mobile application, you don't have all the functionalities of the what you have the into the web application. If you notice.